Pressure is on.
No, I'm not rushing.
There's no rushing.
There's no
We're
rushing.
Going to quality. Besides, your wall's already going
this
faster.
This is our learning curve. It's okay.
So does this have to be exactly
yes.
where yours is then?
Yes.
So
no, exactly as straw is. So yes, in the same general line.
Another important thing I didn't mention is keeping one string on one side and the other string on the other. You do not want them to go this way, because then they'll twist inside and you can't get the bales apart.
Because the code, when we wrote the code, we hadn't thought
good.
Well, you can do moisture treatment, and there is moisture treatment underneath, but it gets it up off the floor.
Yep.
So if you ever had a pipe break,
and so I didn't think I see this what you did.
Before you get your roof on, so all the storm, so it keeps the bales up out of the roof.
Good, that's a nice string for you there.
Okay, I'm actually walking here at this time. Yeah, because this bale is pretty straight on this edge, and a lot of this, I tend to be pretty high up on the end of the tension scale. I've had to
say, it seems like a better string cutter would do, even a scissor.
I know.
You have a
nice
one.
Sometimes the knot will tighten up on your string, and which is what you want. Go ahead. And then you've got two half hitches. Good. All right, so we've replaced this with a lot stronger knot, a lot stronger string.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, just let these dangle. They don't care.